Greetings, my blood brothers and sisters. I wanted to share you some of the images that I've come across. For example, in this album cover of Blue Oyster Cult, you can already see the flat earth and the dome above our heads. It's clearly telling you that there is a dome up in the sky and that you are living in the Matrix right now. The same with the poster for the new Muse album, which by the way sucks. It's not the music that they used to make. Anyways, they are telling you clearly in the poster, you are living in a simulation, just like when you put on your VR glasses and you see a different universe all around you. That's what they're telling you. You're in the Matrix right now. You're playing a game. You're playing a game and you don't even know it. You shouldn't even be mad because this is a dream that you're leaving. You're leaving in a dream state right now. And what happens when you wake up from a nightmare? What happens when you wake up even from a wet dream? Everything fades away. Nothing is as it is, and that's what we're living on right now. Simulation. Satan tells us clearly we are in hell right now and we should be heading soon to the Holy Grail. Blood thick, 144,000 living souls. Blood thicker than water. I wanted to share with you also some images from the director's cut packaging of Donnie Darko the movie. And here you can find the black sun vortex in the center of the flat earth. I hope you understand that the Holy Grail is a real place in the center of the flat earth, because it's in every symbol and it's woven into our reality. I also began reading a book called Everything Bad is Good for You, and you can clearly see that the person has a TV replacing his head. What I see is his mind trapped in the cube, a prison which he cannot smell or touch. And in the next image, that's a bonus image, it's Saturn rings and the cube from my JCPenney PJ pants. Hope you'll see it. Blood thicker than water, motherfucker.